Welcome back. It has been far, far too long since we've last seen this game. I mean, here on the channel, of course. I stopped playing this a long time ago because, frankly, I wanted to play other things. Since then, though, there have been so many updates. And just recently, just today in fact, was the newest update that expands the AI of pretty much all enemies and introduces the dungeon generator. So there is much more to be looking forward to. And I'm hoping to showcase some of that for you guys now. Unfortunately, it appears our saves are gone, so we probably won't be getting very... We probably won't be able to see very much. Let's see how far we can get.
So here I am. The caravan is gone. My leg is crippled. Half my men are dead, and the other half are deserters and traitors. The host be praised. At least I've got the stone shard. If I knew I had to deal with an entire cult of devil knows what, I'd think thrice before getting into the whole mess. I'm too old for an adventure like this. Ah, only I could have a good talk with Gwynel right now. I'd ask him what the hell is going on. I've been doing this for 30 years, but I've never found myself in such a tough spot. I need to get back to Bryn. I'm not up to going there by myself, so that's why I sent for you. Do you remember how I helped you out back then? Well, time to return the favor. Damn, it's been so long. Tell me, what have you been up to?
Well, I personally have been up to enjoying the actual voice acting. I'm pretty sure that did not exist when we first played this on the channel, when I last played this, in fact. Wow, that was actually quite a surprise. Create a character is not an option still, but that's fine. What's a Woodward? The first time an enemy enters your vision. Okay, it's not bad. Okay, so there's an affinity for daggers, staves, ranged weapons, and axes. I don't remember how much of the skill tree that they build out as far as magic goes. But I would like to actually try out magic this time around. Hmm.
Is that so? Interesting. Anyway, enough pleasantries. It's time to get to work. So here's the deal. I can't walk to Bryn with my leg like this. So unless you plan to carry me, we need a cart. We need horses. We're in luck, though. While you were away, I had a talk with the village elder. We came to an agreement. We'll fulfill 3 contracts for them, and they'll give us a cart and 2 horses. Don't worry about the contracts. It's nothing special. I don't think you need my advice on how to deal with the undead and brigands. The elder will give you the details. You should go to him right away. No time to waste. Ah, I almost forgot. Here's a map of the area. You need it more than I do. You can also ask the innkeeper about local events. He is a talkative kind. I'm sure he'll answer any of your questions. Off you go then. Good luck.
Okay, I wonder if he still just gives you the room. Yeah, 350, I believe it was. I was hoping he might have some random quests, but apparently not. An apple a day. Now they've also reworked not just the AI's general to, I don't remember, how do I swap W? Yeah, that's fine. But they've also changed the AI of the fauna. So the aggressive ones tend to not just attack you on sight, but try to warn you off of their territory with, you know, within a reasonable amount of time. If you're not out of there, they're going to get you, which is actually really nice. Hopefully it means that wolves won't chase you across so many screens like they would before. I did say I wanted to go with magic this time around. Right, I need. Oh, that sucks. Let's see if we can find someone selling your goddamn staff. They don't even dare to step outside the village. What do they need good swords for? So that's what I have in mind. Bring me some junk swords. I'll fix them up and put them to use. That's what I'm talking about. I'm pretty sure that they also didn't have, you know, side jobs like this available when I last played. Alright, so if I can bring him food, booze, and gold, which is weird because he's not getting that. He's just not. Unless it's, you know, like a ring or something. This one. He has one staff that is way too much money. It's a spear. It's a really weird one. I think we'll hold off for now then. I want to try and pick up some side quests. I don't know how long this video is going to be going for, but I'll try to keep it at maybe 30 minutes. So he needs bear fur, and there's no way on earth I can beat a bear right now. What else was there? Don't need that at all. Wasn't there a button that showed me everything that could be interacted with? Don't remember what it was. Ah, well. Let's make sure I'm right. Nope. Ah, there it is. I'll take this for now. I know where the Elder's place is, so I guess we'll head there for now. Well, you better grab some food. Can eat off of this 4 times. And since these guys are asleep, I'm just going to go ahead and yoink all of this. Dare you? So what you're saying is it's junk. Why won't they just stack? That's unfortunate. Let's see. Here. just out of space then, aren't we? I'm not going to run a great sword this time, but... No, there's no way I can fit these. Nope, that's not it. I'm just trying to find a button that'll let me move something from here to over here without having to drag it. I'm going to keep this. Crossbow might be better off than this. Unless it comes straight from the inventory, which would actually be really nice. No, these are crossbow bolts. That's why. You're doing spears. How does a hatchet have better armor penetration than a sword, which can stab? I guess it makes a bit of sense. The axe does better damage and comes with body part. Well, I messed up, didn't I? I could have swapped that out with the dagger. I guess it makes sense that it has better armor penetration, huh? Also, do you hear that? In the background. This song, well... Not necessarily song, but... What's the word I'm looking for? Either way, we need to focus on getting staff skills. There's also a trapper down there, isn't there? Well, let's... And then... I don't think he needs to eat. We'll grab that. I think there's a trapper down here, right? Where is he? No, he doesn't want these either. I'm just going to litter right here and grab this. Probably won't need any of these. If I don't do anything about it now, in a couple of days I won't be able to get up from my bed, and I still have work to do. Help me out. Go to the forest and pick some fresh herbs. The dried stuff I have here won't do. He needs a tuft of spearmint, a tuft of thyme, fleawort, and a couple of leaves of agrimony. Yeah, sure. Where is the guy who sells arrows? I know he's around here somewhere. It's not here. They also changed it so any part of the map that you visited before, the let's call it fog of war, doesn't come back, which is a very welcome change. Ah, here he is. Maybe you'll bring some order at last, hoping for Odar to do something about that as a waste of time. It's either geezers or yesterday's youngsters had some weapons handed to them to serve and protect, so to speak. They're still wet behind the ears, or even worse, way too long in the tooth. So Odar isn't even from here. And apparently he does nothing with his time other than tell everyone else what to do, or just nothing at all. And lives off of everyone else's effort. belt crossbow. Allows for easier reloading, making it possible to better engage back muscles when drawing the string. Got better accuracy. No, that isn't saying much. Better armor penetration than damage. I'm only going to be testing out the crossbow anyway. I guess we'll hold on to this and go finally talk to the village elder. Too far. Don't try any funny business, they say. Yoink all of their weapons, I do. I wonder if there's actually anything I can do with nails. We'll go with the captured merchant. Merchant was ambushed by brigands. They're holding him ransom. Okay. It's odd that you can go out this way, but you can't go back in. Let's make sure we sell the crap we picked up. Like I said, we're going to be working towards getting magic, but that's really expensive, so for now we're just going to try and finish jobs. Good lord, given that it's day outside, I can't see a thing. That sucks, doesn't it? Forget the button to sit down and rest. Be a lot of room for loot now, will there? So right off the bat, crossbows are trash. Another crowbar. is not what I wanted. Here we sit, brokenhearted. No one's going to say no to free lockpicks. Well, he's in the dark. Really? Nothing? That seems fair. Perfectly reasonable. Well, now we're on fire. I need to move to the right, break line of sight. He still had the door. This is what I'm talking about, the changes to their AI. Ordinarily, they'd just open the door, come right on in, and get set upon, but now. Deal with his pain issues. deal with the pain. Well, we came very close to dying. It's completely trashed. We'll take that, though. Might be better off selling it. Assuming it holds value. I can only assume we're going to need more pain reduction. Yes, please. Whoops. Oh, you're one of them. Control. Yes, you're a great magician. Put that there. Go ahead and eat this. I'll be able to see them through here if they come up. Can't identify it because I have no scroll, so. Let's see. Take my arrows back.
I can keep the book and sell it. Screw it. Whoops. Bye. Well, crap. So we're sort of dead here. Ah, well, that was super unfortunate, and I mean, really, what could I have done there? There was nothing, there was no way I could have run. There were three of them to fight. And I mean, we made two of them retreat, which was cool. And we got the free second win, which was nice, but in the end, we're back at the very beginning, in fact. I should not have left town without saving, I have to remember that. Nevertheless, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this showcase of the enemy's AI, as well as the new dungeon layout. I genuinely enjoyed it. I'm actually probably going to come back and play this after I finish the next recording. So, if you guys enjoyed yourselves, remember to leave a like and a comment, and most importantly, subscribe. All of this stuff can only help. And as always, we will see you. Next time.